If your therapist is telling you it's time to confront your demons, then gee whiz, do I have the film for you. It Lives Inside sees the character of Sam trying to save her bestie after she accidentally releases a soul-eating demon. Whoopsie.
It Lives Inside.
After watching that, I now have a little bit of we living outside. Look, if blind terror isn't for you, then fine. Maybe this one's more up your waterway. A ghost story with a side of mustache. All the better for sniffing out murders in A Haunting in Venice.
Hercule Poirot, I've found something.
Kenneth Branagh returns as Agatha Christie's Poirot in a supernatural whodunit alongside Michelle Yeoh and Tina Fey.
Listening.
I think the real mystery is how Kenneth Branagh manages to pull off that old-timey mustache flavour saver combo. You know Batman, you know Superman, and unfortunately, you know Green Lantern.
Cool, huh?
Now get ready for the latest superhero to creepy crawl his way through the DC Universe, Blue Beetle.
Okay, it's gonna be okay.
This time it's the unsuspecting Jamie who turns into the latest crime-fighting weapon.
Overreacting!
Not to be confused with those human centipede movies, this one sees our new favourite bug hero turning up in the most unlikely of places.
Nana.
Apparently one of his superpowers is just pushing a giant ball of dung up a hill. Can't wait.
Let's party.
Aha, yeah!
And that's it for this week's...
Roots Real.
Lots of scary ones.
Lots of scary ones.
Do you like the scary ones?
I actually do not at all. I was watching that neon-rated one, just being like, oh, that's all happening to me.
But even the Kenneth Branagh one, where it looks like someone's just graffitied on his face, even that one looked terrifying.
Michelle Yeoh and Tina Fey, yes, please.
That's what I'm hearing.
But then Blue Beetle, how many more DC ones can we have? Where are they finding these?
It may well be with the right
all the colours and all the insects.
That's true.
Looking for a red caterpillar coming soon.